Lamine Traoré, footballer, born 1982. Lamine Traoré, born 10 June 1982, is a Burkinabé former professional footballer who played as a centre-back for Anderlecht and Gençlerbirligi. He was part of the Burkina Faso national team at the 2004 African Nations Cup, which finished bottom of its group in the first round of competition, thus failing to secure qualification for the quarter-finals.